Hello, I am Deborah Gravel with EBD Group, and we are at BioEurope in Hamburg, Germany. And joining me today is Jeff Daelman, Business Development Manager at Rousselot Biomedical. Thank you so much for joining us today.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you. Now, can you tell us a bit about what Rousselot Biomedical is?
Well, Rousselot has been the global leader for gelatins and collagens for over 100 years now. And we had a long experience in basic food, pharmaceuticals, nutraceuticals. And now since a year, we've engaged in biomedical with our X-Pure range.
And tell me a bit about what is X-Pure?
Well, X-Pure is a highly purified gelatin in a way. And it gives you a new range of possibilities in terms of development, in terms of patient care, because classic gelatins you use to make soft capsules, hard capsules, but you can't use those in the body because they contain endotoxins and they give you an immune response. Now we found a way, to remove these endotoxins, and now you can use them in the body, so you can make all new things with this gelatin.
And what advantages does X-Pure bring to the biomedical industry?
Well, I think it's twofold. You've got the functionality on one hand and quality on the other. Functionality that if you look at the environment your cells naturally live in, your extracellular matrix or ECM, that is collagen. It is basically the raw material we use to make gelatin. So it's not a strange material for your cells. So they thrive in it. We also see great things if you do it with stem cells. They differentiate better, they grow better, there's less stress response. But also, because it's a natural material, it's perfectly biocompatible. If you put it in your body knows how to make collagen, but also how to break down collagen. And the same thing with gelatin. So it's perfectly biodegradable, perfectly biocompatible. And then second half, with any biomedical application, is quality, where you're talking about the purity, so low endotoxin, but also the GMP production, especially the traceability, because it is an animal product. We can trace it back from the gelatin all the way to the cow or the pork, depending on the raw material.
And what are the most promising applications for low endotoxin gelatin?
Well, depends a bit on the horizon you take. What we see now, if you look at simple, well, I call them simple, but it's still fairly advanced applications, like sustained release, is we have customers or clients working on like a hydrogel they inject in the body, and then it has a slow release of a certain API, and then once it's done, it gets resorbed into the body. It can also be a physical device they implant after surgery to give sedation locally. So that's fairly short term. Second one would be cell culture, where you can use it in the growth medium to have your cells thrive better. Maybe a bit more long-term would be embolization, microparticles, nanoparticles, and drug delivery. And if you look at really 5-10 years' time, it's 3D bioprinting, where you print a human heart. You will need some kind of carrier because you need some material between your cells to give it a structure. But that's the future.
And how can your company help biomedical players to use your products?
Well, I think it's three things. It's the people we have, the process we have to make it, and our history. So we have a great R&D team who knows everything about the gelatin really in detail, but we also have an application lab where we really look at how do you use gelatin in practice. Because it's one thing to do it in theory and then another thing to do it hands-on on laptop bench scale or production scale. We have a long experience also from our food history in upscaling these kind of things we develop. And then I had the process. If you look at our X-Pure process, is we start from our gelatins and we purify them after the fact, so we can do any kind of quality we want physical chemically, so any kind of gel strength or viscosity, and then purify it. So we're not linked to what we can create. We can basically purify anything we want. And then if you look at, thirdly, the history, we've been around for over a century. We know our gelatin really through and through. We're still learning new things, but we're fairly capable. We know how to use this thing. And I think that's for our customers also an assurance that if they use this, they can trust on our experience in this.
Great. And if someone wants to get in touch with you or someone at your company, what's the best way for them to do that?
Well, I think the best way is to go to our website. It's rousselot.com/biomedical, and they can just fill in the form and we'll get in touch with us from there.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for joining us.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.